He's fighting for his life tonight after a shooting behind a school in Westwood. Good evening, everybody. We thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Rudy Williams. We're told a person has been detained following the shooting in the park behind Chickasaw Middle School. This is an active scene, or was an active scene earlier, but preliminary information is a man was found unresponsive and in critical condition. Memphis police are investigating. Stay with Local 24 News for updates on this story.